And drowning deaths prompted a Mississippi business to offer free swimming lessons to members of the Boys and Girls Club of Central Mississippi. The Courthouse Racket and Fitness Club organized a team of volunteer swim instructors to provide the free swimming lessons. Right now, more than 100 kids already have learned to swim through the free program. Kay Crotwell, the director of swimming instructing for the courthouse, said recent incidents like the death of 17-year-old Reuben Ledbetter prompted the move. Ledbetter drowned at the Russell C. Davis Pool in Jackson while a lifeguard was on duty.
We need to get in the deep.
Well, they're learning a life-saving skill, first of all. And we know in light of these recent drownings, these tragic drownings, how important that is. But it's also opening up a whole new avenue of physical activity and exercise, and the kids are just loving it. They're having the best time.
Now, for more information on the free swimming lessons, just call 601-956-1300.